Striker Islam Slimani's Newcastle debut has been delayed again after the striker suffered an injury. Setback in training. Toon chief Rafa Benitez confirmed this afternoon that the Leicester loanee will miss tomorrow's match at Bournemouth and won't be in contention for another fortnight. It is a major blow for the Algerian and for the Magpies, who brought in Slimani to boost their goal-shy attack. He arrived at St. James Park nursing a thigh strain which kept him out of the games against Crystal Palace and Manchester United. But Benitez had been hopeful Slimani would be in the squad for this weekend's six-pointer against the Cherries. Supercomputer reveals every Premier League club's chance of winning. The 24th of February to the 1st of March. What is your Premier League club's chance of success in their next game? 1/20th Getty Leicester 82.4% versus Stoke. Getty Newcastle star Islam Slimani has yet to make his debut. Slimani had a setback and will not be available for another couple of weeks. Newcastle boss Rafa Benitez instead. He's ruled out tomorrow and against Liverpool next Saturday. With Newcastle due to play his parent club in April, it means Slimani will play a maximum of just 8 games for the club. Benitez said, Slimani had a setback and will not be available for another couple of weeks. He was training really hard. I was watching him, talking to him, and he was quite positive, feeling really well. But then he felt the problem again, so we have to be sure he is right. Getty Newcastle boss Rafa Benitez had been hopeful Islam Slimani would be in the squad for this week.